Hey guys, Scott Euler with the Euler Group at Coldwell Banker West Shell. Welcome to this episode of Real Estate with the Euler Group. And today, we're going to talk about five key questions you should ask when hiring your listing agent. Sitting down, you're getting ready to interview real estate agents, and the number one question I think you should start off with is, what is your experience? And experience can mean many different things. It may mean, you know, how many years you've been in the business, but what I would focus on is how many homes have you sold, in particular on the listing side, in the last 12 months, and that will help you identify if they're truly a listing agent or more on the buy side of things. Two, what do I need to do to get my home ready for sale? This is key. A savvy listing agent should have connections with vendors, contractors, be able to put the list of things together to make sure that your home shines when it's on the market. That may also include a staging consult with a stager. Three, how are you going to communicate? This is key. The last thing you want is to list your house with someone and then never hear from them again. So put together a communication strategy. Number four, what are your sales statistics? And that can be your sale to list price ratio, which basically gives you a good idea of how well of a negotiator they are and how well that they price homes. Secondly is, what's your average days on market? And in particular, try to get an idea of how many homes they've sold in your particular neighborhood. You want that local expert. And then fifth and finally, what is your marketing plan? This is so key. The last thing you want is someone to just put a sign in the yard and wait for the phone to ring. We all know that doesn't work. So what's the marketing strategy? How's my home going to be presented to the market? Are you running Facebook ads? Are you doing video? Are we doing open houses, broker open houses? What is the strategy and who's the target market for my home? I think that is key to understand. And I would also ask to look at a few of their recent listings so you can see how they're presented on the market. You know, were their professional photos taken? How well does that home show online? Because today, as we all know, that buyers start their search online. So until next time, thanks for tuning in. And if you have any other questions or you have a topic that you'd love for us to cover, please contact us at www.eulergroup.com.